here we go. Strowman back and Rollins into the corner, and Seth Rollins is going to have to play a cat and mouse game. But what a deal by Strowman. And just like that, Rollins is in deep trouble.
Rollins needs to call an audible quick. We know he's one of the most cunning superstars on the roster, but I don't know how you outsmart power.
And Rollins right to the midsection.
That's one way to do it. Use your quickness.
And cut it. Shoved away by Strowman. Strowman over the top rope. Lands the small of his back on the apron.
Here comes Rollins.
Suicide dive. Strowman still on his feet. Driven back to the barricade.
Oh, notice Rollins not letting up.
Well, look at the speed of Strowman.
And Strowman with a shoulder tackle turns Rollins inside out. And Strowman just having his way. Rollins lands on his feet. There's a kick. Side of the face. Strowman felt that one. Oh, now into the post, shoulder first.
Braun Strowman is vulnerable right now. Can Seth take advantage?
Rollins, there's the knee to the side of the face. Strowman still on his feet.
Yeah, but on wobbly legs is Braun Strowman.
Strowman is staggered. This could be the opportunity Rollins needs.
And Seth again, this time Strowman almost went down.
Rollins thinking just keep striking from any angle, any direction.
I'm not quite sure Strowman knows where he's at. Well, yeah, he does.
Oh, my God.
Driving Rollins into the corner. Rollins could not take the big man off his feet. Strowman, ran into a boot. And another one by Rollins. Courageous effort here tonight by Seth.
Rollins.
The blockbuster! Strowman's down! Strowman's down!
We might see the impossible become the possible.
I mean, look how quickly Strowman got back to his feet after the blockbuster. No way.
Oh, no. Seth was looking for a pedigree, and Strowman launched him over the top rope.
Attack.
Uh-oh.
Strowman may get his wish after all.
Yeah, remember, Strowman and Zayn next week on Raw.
What
a last man standing match. And Sami Zayn now attacking Strowman from behind. Zayn, who lasted 10 minutes with Strowman at Roadblock, isn't done. He believes he had Strowman beat after the Haluma kick at Roadblock.
Some say if Sami had one more minute, he would have defeated Braun Strowman.
Now, if you're going to be dumb, you better be tough. Yeah, I don't know what Sami Zayn's thinking right now.
I'll tell you what he's thinking. He's thinking about sending a message to Strowman. Now Strowman in pursuit, and Sami Zayn heading out of the arena. A hit-and-run attack by Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn just threw chum in a pool full of sharks.
Yeah, next week he's got that shark in a last man standing match.